You're all going to die down here.
The T-virus provides a massive jolt both to cellular growth and to those traced electrical impulses. But quite simply, it reanimates the body.
Brings the dead back to life?
Not fully. The subjects have the simplest of motor functions, perhaps a little memory, virtually no intelligence. They are driven by the basest of impulses, the most basic of needs.
Zombies.
Returning to life.
I did warn you, didn't I?